Hello friend, welcome to my video. We have an example with a network with a web server. In this short video, I explain how to configure basic security on pfSense. Go to interface assignments. You should see that besides WAN and LAN port you now have one more available port, click on add. And now click on created Opt1 interface. We will enable interface, change the name from Opt1 to DMZ, under IPv4 configuration type select static IPv4, and under static IPv4 configuration I will add IP10.10.1.1 with 24-bit subnet mask. Your network is divided into three roles which are WAN, LAN, and DMZ. In this recipe, you will protect a web server by connecting it to your pfSense DMZ network. In addition to protecting the web server, the DMZ also protects the rest of the network. Next, we have to let web traffic from the internet pass to our web server inside of DMZ. Interface, WAN, address family, IPv4, protocol, TCP, destination, WAN address, destination port range, HTTP. Redirect target IP, IP address of web server. Redirect target port, HTTP. Interface, WAN, address family, IPv4, protocol, TCP, destination, WAN address, destination port range, HTTPS. Redirect target IP, IP address of web server. Redirect target port, HTTPS. Next go to System-Advanced, change the TCP port to 444. And check the Web GUI redirect option to prevent pfSense from redirecting your web server to itself. While still in advanced, navigate to the firewall/NAT tab and scroll down to Network Address Translation. Change the NAT reflection mode for port forwards to enable NAT plus proxy. Now, you should be able to access your web server from the internet. Let's check if this now works. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel. Help me 500,000 subscribers.